మార్నింగ్ టుడే ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ ఎఫెక్టివ్ యూటిలైజేషన్ ఆఫ్ సెరామిక్ వేస్ట్ యాజ్ ఎ రా మెటీరియల్ ఇన్ కాంక్రీట్ కాంక్రీట్ ఈజ్ ఏ కాంక్రీట్ ఈజ్ ఏ హోమోజీనియస్ మిక్చర్ విత్ కోర్స్ సిమెంట్ టు కోర్స్ అగ్రిగేట్ టు ఫైన్ అగ్రిగేట్ విత్ వాటర్ ప్రజెంట్ అండ్ కాంక్రీట్ ఈజ్ ప్రజెంట్ ఈస్ మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ పర్పస్ బై యూజింగ్ కన్స్ట్రక్షన్ We explore alternative construction material from industry, so as well as household and recycling material. Ceramic waste can be used in this project. Waste crushed ceramic concrete is by replacing of coarse aggregate by 5%, 10%, 15%, 20%, 25% and 30%. The six types of mixes of M20 grade were prepared. The main aim of this project is workability and compressed strength of the concrete. The objective of this project is to decrease the dumping waste. Construction material and to study the workability and compressed strength of the concrete and workability.
These cubes are tested by three types of tests. Compressive strength and flexible shear strength and tensile strength. These cubes are made with M20 grade proportions. These are by curing for 7 days, 14 days and 20 days, 28 days are required. By using compressive strength, we can calculate the compressive strength of cubes up to 0 to 20% of ceramic waste are added. In this project, 50% of addition of ceramic waste in the concrete was using compressive strength are increased or required. Up to 50% are used, we have to use in this project. Don't more than not 20% to 30% are not required. So in this compressive strength we have to calculate it and we have to utilize the sound project.